I am here tonight to not only support the College Republicans, to support the Norwalk Republican Town Committee in their efforts to grow and rebuild this party. I am here tonight to support someone who has stepped up, because he is fed up, who has stepped up because he knows that Connecticut can do better. He knows that we can be more competitive, more affordable, that our quality of life can be better, that our infrastructure, our roads, our highways can be better. And he knows we can do it in a fiscally responsible manner because he's a businessman with a business background. He's a proven reformer and a Hartford outsider. And if ever there was a time to send proven reformers and Hartford outsiders to the Gold Dome to upend business as usual, it is now. I am asking for your help. I am asking for you to elect Mark D'Amelio. Alone, whoever that person is, we need a Republican Senate and a Republican House.
Yes.
We need Mark to be elected, and it is time to retire Bob Duff.
Yeah.